In this demo, I will be spinning a power tool using the DRV8329AEVM. I'm going to spin the power tool with 100% duty cycle up to 90 amps of stall current using an 18 volt battery, the DRV8329AEVM, and a sensor trapezoidal algorithm. I am using an 18 volt battery pack with 100 milliohms of series impedance from the battery to the power supply inputs of the DRV8329AEVM. I have a power tool connected to the EVM's motor phases, and I have the Hall sensor outputs from the EVM connected to the Hall sensor inputs of the DRV8329AEVM. The motor is connected to a dynamometer in which I can apply a dynamic braking load by using the dyno controller as the motor spins to 100% duty cycle. Connected to the EVM, I have my high side gate driver output, my motor phase A output, PVDD, and the motor phase current all connected to the oscilloscope. So as you can see in the waveform here, we have our load current increasing as I applied more load from the dynamometer. So we can see that as the load gets to about a maximum torque here before the stall current, we can see on channel one, we have our high side gate voltage. Channel two, the blue, is our source voltage. So we have a VGS of 10 volts at 100% duty cycle as we are spinning the motor at a maximum torque condition. Our PVDD voltage, this bottom cursor here, is 4.5 volts above 0 volts. And we can see that our PVDD voltage, our battery voltage, stays above this the whole time, avoiding an under voltage lockout condition as we hit peak currents up to 75 to 80 amps. When we get to our stall current condition, as you can see here on the right, we maintain a stall current of around 90 amps current, and we can continue to try to drive the motor in this stall condition, having 100% duty cycle while PVDD stays above the under voltage threshold. So in summary, we can drive the DRV8329 with 100% duty cycle throughout motor operating conditions and stall current conditions.